Damn, that was a long video. A lot longer than intended. Yeah, dude, the Megaton Hammer's not as strong as the Big Goron Sword. Nothing is as strong as the Big Goron Sword. Magic. Ooh, ghetto. Man, there's nothing for me to do up here. Dude, can I seriously open this door? You're not fucking serious, are you? I can open the door. But I ain't trying to do all that, bro. Oh, when the fuck did I change it back to the Master Sword? That's some bullcock. Interesting. Ooh, I just swung from the side with that guy. Alright, now we can. I don't really need to hit this. Maybe I should. Don't want to get confused later on. Alright, now we raise it to the top level. And I still don't have a fucking key, dude. Still no key. Now, what the fuck do I care? Yes! My favorite battle in the whole game. It's actually so good of a battle that I'm gonna save it right here. And then I'm gonna make a... God damn it, yo! Then I'm gonna make a save file so that I can load it whenever the hell I want. Fucking asshole. I can't fight like this. I'm gonna fight him legitimately. He He can actually jump on your sword. He can jump on the tip of your sword. Try that shit again. I whooped your ass. I whooped your ass at your own game. Alrighty then. Obviously, I'm missing something. If I could just look at the fucking corners, I'd be fine, dude. I just gotta know what the fuck I'm looking for. Oh yeah, that's right, I need to put my cheats back on. Time of day modifier, tunic and boot options. Oh, why would I do that? I just want to levitate, dude. Alrighty then. Bring it on, bitch, let's go. Oh, come on, dude. That wasn't shit, dude. You suck dick. What was that? I beat you like three times as fast. Alright, I'm gonna save it now, and then I'm gonna be on my merry way. And that's the end of the video. Goodbye.